Huawei Technologies yesterday launched what it calls the Kuang Hong mining operating system, which it says can bring Internet of Everything technology into the mining sector. It is the first time the company has made an offering in the business-to-business field. The paper reports that Kuang Hong was co-developed with the China Energy Investment Corporation and can connect machinery from different manufacturers for use in underground mines.